Minister. RM2 meters to stimulate cooperatives in Jejak roadshow, ahead of Visit Malaysia Year 2026.